So welcome to this cup game. Should be a close one, but neither team will want to go out at this stage. The team lineups have been announced. Let's see how they play up against each other.
An attacking formation, 4-3-1-2, is using an attacking midfielder to support their strike partnership.
And the away team have gone with this formation.
So, the referee gets this match underway. Both teams more than capable of winning it. Which way is it going to go? His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff.
Dribbling. Safety first, back to the goalkeeper. Perfectly executed.
And he's looking, but the assistance flag is down. Oh, and it's in.
That's his second goal. Confident pass.
Great chance here.
And that's into the box.
Sterling. What a well-timed tackle.
Oh, well-timed. Good distribution.
Passed well. Is this the moment? The keeper has saved it. Courtois has got it now.
Defender is on the ball.
He's got the goal in his sights.
Oh, what a great goal. With the defender now.
What a chance!
That's good work by the defence. Just offside there. Half time then. Will we get as much action in the second half?
Surely no chance for a comeback for the losing team.
He's read that one absolutely perfectly.
Mbappé. Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper.
Great pass.
Oh, he did really well there. He's found an opening. It's his hat-trick, and he claims the match ball.
Just what they needed, a great goal. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
That's nicely played. Did well to win the ball back.
Back off the post. Headed on. They're making their move now.
Oh, he must score.
He should be doing better there.
Time for a fresh player to enter the fray.
That's good link-up play.
Well, you have to say there's not much chance of a comeback here now.
Oh, it's in. It's a fantastic goal.
That was his fourth goal. The opposition can't cope with him. At the striker's feet.
Ball's across the line, it's out of play.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Finds his teammate.
He loves to run with the ball.
And we're entering stoppage time now.
From this side as they book themselves a place in the next stage of the competition. Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.